my way in, I bumped some deer out of the food plot. I honestly didn't think they'd be in here already, but they were. So, they definitely didn't smell me, which is good. That's gonna be key. So, I'm gonna sit back here and wait for daylight. Sitting here and my tree stand seat just broke. I literally like just fell to the bottom of the tree stand here. So I guess standing the rest of the morning. Phew. Thank God this has a big platform or I could have fallen way down. Not a good start. If you guys haven't already, don't forget to leave a like down below. And if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing so you can keep up to date with the deer vlog. And don't forget, I respond to 99% of my comments. So leave a comment. So it's going on 8 o'clock now. Have not seen a deer. Which is really disappointing. That's the whole reason I came here. Typically, there's tons of doe here. There's normally a couple buck, but a lot of doe. I just wanted to see some deer. But I'm thinking, I wonder if these deer were in the food plot this morning as early as it were. Because they haven't been. It's like 7:30 almost every day they're in the food plot. I'm wondering if out at the edge of the property there's a tree stand that the farmer's son hunts out of. I'm wondering if he's out there. When he came in this morning, it bumped the deer in and pushed their schedule forward. It wouldn't surprise me. So I'm gonna work on getting all this stuff down. I'll see you guys on the ground. Wow, it's been pretty quiet on this card. I was in here Wednesday, checking in. I was here Tuesday, and they were coming in here like every single morning. So, needless to say, we won't be hunting here tonight. We're gonna go to a different property. So I will see you guys this afternoon. Well, we just got to our afternoon spot. Already seen one deer in these soybeans I'm walking through. But we got a long walk ahead of us to get to where I want to hunt. So I'm going to put the camera down. Try not to get too sweated walking in. And I'll see you guys in the tree stand. Well, we just got into the stand. 2 weeks ago, the farmer was in here and sprayed this field with Roundup. Killed everything. It is incredibly noisy to walk through. My allergies are also through the roof right now. I've been sneezing my head off. So any deer that I already didn't spook walking in, they have now heard me sneezing. So it's gotta be 3:30, it's almost 4 o'clock. We got plenty of time here, and I chose this stand. This is like an observation stand. I just want to sit here tonight and see what comes out where. And just get a feel for how these deer are moving right now. The low tonight's supposed to get to like 40. I really think these deer are going to be up and moving, feeding. I don't know if they're going to be feeding on this dead grass or not, but they got to be feeding on something at some point. So I'm just going to sit back, cool down a little bit. I got sweated walking in here, and see what comes out where. got that buck on trail camera. He's an alright buck. Well, boys, back of the truck. Mediocre day for opening day. I always expect more, but if you haven't already, please leave a like. It helps my videos reach more people. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing so you can keep up to date with the deer vlog. I literally record everything, the good, the bad, the ugly, and it would really mean a lot to me if you considered subscribing. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Peace.